It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mama is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. And her friend is nowhere to be seen, and she walks in a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a sad and bore, and she's lived it 10 times or more. She can spit in the eyes of fools.